Let me show you how to let your Gmail agent learn from your past replies. Follow me to my desktop right now. Hey, what's up everyone? My name is George and this is Jotform. On this video, I am going to show you how to enable your Gmail agent to learn from past replies. The reason this is super useful is because it's going to learn the way that you actually reply. So it will later on draft your emails in a way that is tied to the way you actually reply, which could be super useful and it's going to make your agent super smart. Now, let's go ahead and enable this. Now, this is my main workspace here on Jotform and we want to head on over to the agent section. So let's click on my workspace, go to my agents, and you'll find a list of agents that you've created. Select the agent that is tied to the Gmail account where you want to enable this. So in this case, I'm going to use the Jake agent. I'm going to edit this agent. And in the editing section, there's several channels on the left. Select the Gmail channel. Now, once you are here, click on the gear icon that says settings. And in this section, there's an option that says automatically learn from emails. We are going to enable this. Now, automatically, it's going to learn from your past replies. Now, if you want to enable this feature in a different section, that is possible too. So if you are not in this section, go to the publish section. And again, go to the Gmail agent tab. And in this section, we're going to click on settings. And again, we have the same option, automatically learn from emails. So enable it right here. Now, there's also a different way to enable this from the add-on on your Gmail account. So if you are in your Gmail account, you have the add-on for the AI email writer and drafter agent for Gmail. Go ahead and select it. And in this section, you have the option to automatically learn from emails. So you can also enable it from here. So there's three ways that you can enable this on your Gmail agent. So it's definitely a super awesome option to enable because it's going to learn from your past replies. As I mentioned before, this is going to help make your drafts even better. So definitely enable it now. Now, please let me know here in the comments what you think about this feature to learn from your past emails and what you would like to see in the future. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that little bell notification to get notified when new videos come out. And the wrap.